we're just going to light the taper. Whole part of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, is lit. So, Barry, the mayor is going to take the taper. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Barry! Gentlemen, can you see the flame coming out of the top of that chimney yet? Wait for it. Wait for it. It's on its way. Ladies and gentlemen, this bonfire for you is not just a stack of facts. This bonfire has got a chimney. It's got 4 air ducts. It's been nailed together with 3,000 nails. 2,500 pallets. There we go. You can see the chimney working nicely now, ladies and gentlemen. Look at those flames coming out. And they're going to get higher, I promise.
You ready?
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to come and find the gentleman responsible for building this bonfire. Hello there, Gareth. Well done. It lit. We were a little bit worried about it when it rained last night. So, Gareth, tell us about how you built it.
Well, we were a bit worried, Toby. It was a bit wet. We got some lorries stuck in the park here. But we got 2,500 pounds, probably 3,200. And we got 20 guys, and we've gone through about 3,500 nails, with 3 nail guns and a lot of gas.
Well done. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as I say, some of you at the front here might be able to see there's a vent. You can see the hole there going through. That is where the air rushes through and goes right up there through the chimney. And that's what brings us this fire superb at the top there. Now, ladies and gentlemen, again, let me thank some of our sponsors who've given so generously to assist us to put on this event. Mel Gorham Estate Agents, Winchester Bid, Jeremy France Jewellers, A Touch of Class, Luke the Goldsmiths, The Independent Holiday Shop, Waitrose, Fennec Elliott, Godwins, Blake Lapthorne, Shenton's, Dutton Gregory, Gervaid's, Chris James, Home Shop, Snow, ZZ, Bullthorpe, Hambledon, Studio 4, Bangkok Brasserie, Springvale Pharmacy, Boxit, Hairstock Garage and Anderson Sturgis. Thank you very much to all those generous sponsors. Now how about some of our volunteers, ladies and gentlemen? 41 Club, Roundtable Wives, Romsey Roundtable, Winchester Rotary. Now Ladies Circle, I've got something to say about Ladies Circle if I can find it.
That's going to keep your hands warm, really.
Can you feel it, yeah?
Oh, Dad, look.
Yeah, it's getting hotter, isn't it?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this year the lovely ladies from Winchester Circle have Christmas in the bag for you. They will be wrapping your festive goodies in fabulous gift bags for one day only on Saturday, the 10th of December. You'll be able to find them downstairs in the Brooks Centre. All proceeds raised for the day will be donated to Hello Martha, a local charity helping children with cystic fibrosis. So bring along your Christmas present on Saturday, the 10th of December, to let Winchester Ladies do the rest. Ladies, Winchester Ladies is the sort of sister group to Winchester Round Table. They do a wonderful job and they've been supporting us with this event this year. So any ladies out there, go and Google Winchester Ladies Circle and join them. Much the same as the Round Table, but just the female equivalent, with a bit more sophistication and style. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks to Belgara, Winchester Fit, Jeremy France Jewellers. Let's carry on with the other organisations that supported us. The Scouts, the Mayor of Winchester. The Mayor, of course, his support is so gratefully received. When I said earlier that the local authority gives us no support and the local council gives us no support, I meant financial support. We get tremendous support from the Mayor and the council with organising this event. Some other people have assisted us with this event. The Mayor, as I said, St John's Ambulance, Joe Glover Trust, the Air Training Corps, Winchester University, Naomi House,